So in today's video, we're going to dive into Superhabits. This is an iOS application that helps you to organize your habits. And it is more of an independently developed application, but it presents a great way to manage your habits and be able to project them into 2023. There's a great yearly block, monthly block, and it's a very interesting way to keep the streaks and habits going that you might want to achieve for habits in this year. So let's dive into the tool. If you're new here, do check out our main channel, Keep Productive, and do subscribe, and also naturally become a reader of Toolfinder if you want to dive into this app a little bit more. Thank you very much, folks. I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Let's dive into Superhabits.
So here we are with Superhabit, and as you can see, it's a fairly simple structure. Now, this application does have a free account with a limited amount of habits and also a paid account that is in their Super Habit Premium. Now that is priced at £34.99 in the UK, and naturally that's a one-time payment, which means you get lifetime access, or there is a yearly access for £20. So relatively priced against what a lot of the other habit trackers are at the moment. Now what you can see here is a habit for running. And what's really nice about this application is they've got a feature in the middle here where you can see how your habit is being tracked across the year. And I really like this just primarily because visual representations are really nice. That's what I like about other habit tracking apps like Everyday. So let's say I went ahead and I could edit all this, but I'll show you that in a moment. I went ahead and ticked it off. What does that look like in 2023? It looks pretty nice because I've got a darker blue icon to indicate that I've completed a habit. Now you can share this with some of their really nice stories if you're looking to share it with a friend or on social media. And you can also see information like your longest streak, current streak, and completion over the time that you created this habit. Now, this actually has been out for a fair bit of time now, and looks like I actually started to review it at least when the pandemic hit, but probably didn't get around to doing this one. Now, when you go ahead and create a habit, you can change its name. You can use some of the templates that are available. So if you do have one that's like 5,000 steps, then obviously it's going to base it around a number, adding that in. And it also says how many days you want to complete this one. Now, what's nice is you can modify some of the details around it, like when it starts and things like that, if you're something that you want to set. And you can see a history of how many days it can be completed. Now, and each time that you do leave like a completion, you can actually leave a note next to it, and you can set up reminders, which are little notifications to make sure you don't miss, say, running if you're doing it three times a week, etc. There's also an independent graph of an outline of the last 365 days, and it gives you a better idea of what that looks like if you were successful in uploading it and adding it for 2021. So that's quite a neat way of doing it there. So you can also see January, and this is obviously going to be allocated to the nearest month that it is available from, which is nice as well. But in essence, this application is fairly basic in its nature, and that's quite good for a habit tracking application, especially one that's trying to get you to more like visually give you acceptance of that. It's not as advanced as some other ones, like I think I tried one a while ago called Streaks, and there's another one that I want to mention that goes into a hideous amount of detail. But this one is fairly basic at that. Now you can modify stuff in options, and in the theme area you can go light, dark mode, and you can even change the app icon to one of their other ones there. You can also have things as a list view, and if you want you could have the yearly view as a calendar and grid, as well as showing the day numbers as well. Now you can reorder habits in terms of once you've added them. I'm not actually sure how many habits you can add as part of the free plan. Let's see if I can add a couple more and see what the limit is. There we go. So two habits forever are free, but the premium will give you unlimited habits. Other stuff the premium will give you is import and export data, and naturally cancel your subscription at any time. According to this, they've got 50,000 active, happy users and 4.8 rating on the App Store. So Superhabits, an interesting application for that. Please do let me know if you will download it in the description below. It'd be interesting to hear whether this one's for you, and we're due to do some more habit features very soon. Thanks very much, folks. Make sure to subscribe to keep productive, and I'll see you very soon.